This video is of a sail that I expected a nice, steady, first touch of fall breeze and turned out to be a challenging, curling, puffy, interesting sail. Hope you enjoy the video. Got a little window, and the weather has shifted from week after week of 90 degrees plus full humidity to a little bit of a jacket weather situation, and the first little whisper of fall, just a gorgeous northeast breeze. Just time for a little sail here before the day gets going. Straight down the dock, and a little straw fall. Interesting. Launch and recovery solo. Stay away from the shallows there. It's a gravel bank that water levels are just low enough now. Might be becoming an issue. Shifty. As well as coffee. This unstable. It's curling. Gets you to fall off and then smacks you like that. Curling sideways across the water. Yeah, this is not steady northeasterly. I thought we'd be having. Coming. Curl around starboard and hit me. Stay there, no problem. maybe. Downright sedate all of a sudden. Minutes and I need to be on the dock. 45 home cooking for a family brunch. So one more tack out and back off. Good. This is where the jib can definitely help. See if we can get this thing to the dock and de-rig safe. Without that jib, I would have been an irons there. The southern side presents me more of a way of escape if I botch it. And I need to be hanging ultimately on the northern side because it slightly keeps me off the dock. So. We'll go for the southern side and then walk it around while I get the trailer. All goes well. Head right to the middle of the dock. Turn into the wind, hopefully at the right moment. Sheets loose and able to catch hold of the dock.